I was setting you up my stream, so.
Drummondville's got an early lead. If the home crowd got stuck in traffic, their team is down by one. And they've won the faceoff. Puck is thrown to Wild Wing. Long lead pass to Carlson. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock.
Fucking Big Sleazy made my name cum dumpster in his Discord. What a fucking guy. Covers for a face-off. Yeah. He's awesome. Me and him fucking, we play together all the time. Fuck.
Puck dropped in the log jam and the winger reached in and got it. And now it's directed to Crosby. Brings it in for an attack. That one is pointed to him.
Watch out.
Tried, but it didn't work. That's the end. Good work by Howard. A big, big hit.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Goes to the backhand. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
I need help.
Looking from the corner. He's getting harassed back in his own ends. Gotta get rid of the puck. Directing that one to James. Pass cut by the offense. Bombs away. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Great offensive job here. Means nothing if they don't score, though. Puck collected.
No problem, man. That's my job. I just hate losing in the fucking third round, game 7.
Alright guys, good luck. I don't want to sit in your party and just make noise and fucking distract you guys.
Let's go.
The Voltigeurs lead 1-0. Solid clean win. Moving it to Carlson.
You got it yet, Red? Aw, fuck. Up.
From the outside. Blocked. Steps across that line. Got that pass in his own end. Gathered up by Winchester. Dogged determination.
I have one of my two-season contract guy wants to trade.
The Voltigeurs are starting back in the defensive zone.
Because we lost.
Smart recovery by Crosby. Contested behind the net. A one-timer.
No, I know, but it's because I didn't use him.
Chip to Carlson.
Oh no, it's because I didn't use him in game 7.
In their own end have control of the puck.
And like our line was the number one line and we lost 2-1 because of an EA goal.
The Voltigeurs wheel it along at the center ice boards. Springs it ahead to Winchester.
Yeah,
can he generate something?
It touched our center and scored in. But whatever. It's cool. It's not that. It's just he blamed me for everything, like for losing that game.
Trying to go to Crosby.
Yeah.
Nice save there. They're gonna have to do better than that to beat him. The Knights skated up on the side. Stick by Crosby. Save. He cut that one off in the defensive end.
And how's that not a penalty? But when I do it, it's a fucking penalty. That's cool.
Crosby failed on yet another faceoff in this close game. London's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. The clock has bled down to the last.
Oh, if you busted! Oh my god, that would have been nice.
Gathered up again by Wild Wing. And he dumps it in.
period stats are final. We'll have some more entries as the second and third periods are forthcoming. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Drummondville's one-goal lead came on this play. We want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.
That's cool, man. Yeah. Not really. You could just make another one. But I already know I'm owner, so.
We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk.
I got the offer for owner, so.
On the outside, a shot. That puck struck him in front. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Carries it to the corner. On the hour. Enormous hit.
Yellow.
He's crushed. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody.
Nice pass.
Fires a shot.
Watch out.
London's in their own end and they've got it. Muscle.
Yeah.
And regains possession. Outstanding play. Drummondville's moving the puck in their own end.
Lucky. Oh, come on.
Skates up the center zone wing. Pass attempt to
Carlson. Wow. That's an interference.
Harding's got a minor penalty here for interference.
Yeah, no. I saw that.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody.
What are you doing, Red?
You don't have a puck. London's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play. Defensive zone win.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here.
Behind net,
and continue to generate chances.
Slid to Carlson. That's a free puck thanks to the play by.
Oh.
Winchester's got to shovel it out of there.
Behind net.
Oh, that's a keep. That's a great keep at the line.
Watch out, goalie. Good job.
Chance to clear. They shot it back down.
20 seconds, boys. You guys down to play another game after this? Best out of three? Or?
London's power play fails this
time. Behind the net.
And so they are still down. Nicely received at the point. Strong shooter against a strong goal. Hardy's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
I'll go on the other side.
Nice face-off work. The Voltigeur is carrying on in their own end.
Oh my god.
Good defensive play. Loose puck though. Skilled play by Winchester. Pitching it to Wild Wing.
Behind the net.
The Voltigeur is hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end.
Besides, if I'm more often behind the net, bro. Yeah.
Strategizing from behind the
net. Cause that's how we like. Yeah, a lot of my goals are because behind the net. So, like.
Pitching this went to Wild Wing.
Oh, nice.
And a hold and a whistle. Under 9 minutes remaining in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Clean win on the draw. Collected by Howard.
Nice. Just keep. Yeah.
And long to Nash. Puck loose just
to. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Close in play. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You've got to make the goalie make the save.
Wow.
Rangers have now enlarged their lead to 2-0.
It's okay.
At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast.
Oh my god.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and
yeah, yesterday.
Saved there. Looking to Carlson.
Yeah.
World class move. Terrific determination by Wild Wing. Outstanding body contact. That's all we've seen. Big hits by both teams in this period. Solid work there by Carlson. Scooped up by Hardy.
Yeah.
Snapping a pass to Crosby. Did not get anything up. Save and a cover.
Good job, goalie.
Puck drop, face off one.
Nice. Nice save.
Won that face off. Now what? Gathered up again by Winchester.
Oh my god.
Nice work by Crosby. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. The Voltigeurs have struck yet again here late in the second. They lead 3-0.
It's okay. We'll come back. If not next game.
Important face off for his team. Brilliantly won. A hit that can make
oh.
This guy hasn't given up. What a hit.
Obstruction.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period.
Fucking obstructions.
Terrific interception. Puck is thrown to Carlson. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Let's it go. Score! Late in the period.
Good fucking game.
Later for that one.
Yesterday we scored 2 goals in the last 10 seconds of the period. Yeah. Which one?
London's found themselves back in this game. They trail only by 2. And we're still in the second period, though late. Face off and a solid tie up and help arrive. Good job.
Right, not very effective now. He's banged up, but he's going to try
my bad.
Shift anyway.
Well, my bad.
Going to be a little tired after these first 2 periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number 3.
All right, let's come back. That's our period.
The trainers during this intermission.
I got
full for his return, but we'll see for sure in just a moment.
This let's play Beyond the Net, boys. That's why, like, you know, it's our first time playing together, mostly everyone.
So,
like,
through the game, what do you think, Eddie?
Knights are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky.
That's why sometimes you got to play like 2 games or like.
Terrific determination by Carlson.
Ah, if that pass went through. I was waiting for that pass, bro.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Winchester's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray. He is a special player to
watch. Oh.
The Voltigeurs with a
don't worry.
Possession along the way.
Watch out.
Snaps it on to Carlson. Loose puck. It's dumped in.
Watch out, Till.
Smart recovery by Howard.
Middle.
Now it's directed to Wild Wing. Terrific fake.
Oh!
gives it over to the point. A backhand shot. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance.
The Voltigeurs have dominated much.
Breakaway. Score. Under 5 minutes have gone by here in the third. With the scoring of that goal, the lead now goes to three. Can they make it four? All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. And he flies it back.
Watch out.
Gathered up again by Howard. Loose pocket went off somewhere. Drummond bills along the wing at center ice. Just a backhand. Directing that one to Carlson.
Oh!
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Winchester's got 2 minutes for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Right.
London's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Passing one off now to Howard. Flipped it toward open area. Carlson slashed.
Nice.
The arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming.
All right, 5-on-3, boys and girls.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
Let's be.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it.
Till or Green be ready.
5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
Aww.
Good job on the draw.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Right along the line. Gathered up by Wild Wing. Looks to make a play. Sends it down low now. He scores! Special team, a special goal.
Thanks, bro. Nice finish.
London's goal gets them to within two. And we are in the third period. And there's still time.
Hey, the girl wants to fight me.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Defensive jam with the stick. Carlson's tripped and a penalty.
I got tripped. I couldn't done nothing on that. I was gonna score.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
It is a power play 5-on-3.
That was Brad.
Terrific opportunity here.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive, get the puck to the net, make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
Fires.
I got it.
He's locked in now. Great save. Nice work with that stick by James. They've taken
nice try, boys. 5-on-4, boys.
Moving it to Carlson.
He's got the what a play.
Trying for it.
Yeah, he knew you were going for the pass.
In their own end, controlling the play. Couldn't retain possession. Taken to the corner by Carlson. He cut it down on that rush. Placed into the corner by Carlson. Fires!
Oh!
Wonderful job in killing off a long, long power play. On his tape, what a long outlet pass.
Good job, guys. Watch out. Just keep it. And
hit so hard it looks like his shoulders touched each other. That one's gonna leave a mark.
Trying to go to Wild Wing.
Just go. Ah.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool.
Nice. Nice. Good job, Yellow. 4 minutes, guys.
London's lugging it up the wing. In with it now.
this one. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Yeah, at green. Ah.
Whipped on the shot. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man, terrific shot, but a denial. Magnificent save. Wonderful stop. Mercier is heading out of the defensive zone. We are in the last minute.
Behind the net. You got it, you got it. Ah.
Drummondville's continuing on in their own end.
Yellow. And it's cool.
He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
Hey, safety never sleeps.
Oh!
It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off.
Oh!
Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Sorry, Green, for that.
Wide. Wonderful chance.
You can't score if you don't hit the net, Doc.
The Knights wheel one ahead up the wing. That one went offside.
Yeah, it took him.
And that's a face-off win. And he drops it in deep. And a save.
Oh,
tripped up. That should be a penalty. Mercier is tripped and a penalty should be coming. And this penalty will wipe out the power play.
Oh, we're both number 11s?
Aside for the next little while.
Green.
Man, I love 4-on-4. One guy makes a little stumble or a half a mistake.
I rematch, boys.
Sounds game over. The Voltigeurs emerge from this one out of all the chaos with a win.
It was the little things that got them this victory here tonight.
You're cutting out, bro.
So teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
At least have one D-man back. At all times. No, I'm just saying, like, if someone pinches, like, make sure that the other D is, like, back. Hi, boys and girls. Let's play again. Let's win this one. It's our game. GG, ladies. I know. Like, I'm not judging, bro. Like, you guys play your game. No, I know. Yes, ready to go, Brad. Everyone ready up? Six to my nine. Did you guys hear about the update? They couldn't do it. Yeah, trouble. Oh, someone's dropping. Yeah, they lost someone. I've dropped a few times, but it's not even... That's are you guys in the lobby right now or? I'm gonna. Defense is going to be so expensive this season. No, I'm just saying, even the worst deep are 4 million fucking contracts. Yeah. What? Let's get back. Bosna je majka, moja se sve zna s kime, čuje se naša. Ready up, Brad, ready up, Brad, ready up. What? Oh, everyone made it. This time, let's use behind the net. See what's gonna happen. Red, I'm gonna try to do the play we did earlier. Yo, Zero Mercy. I'm gonna try to do the play like earlier. You go like behind the net, I'll pass to you, and then you pass it right back.
It's an onside play. Crosby's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity. Knocked off the puck. Smart recovery by Hart.
Yeah. I got your switch.
Sent down for Isis. Play stopped, so I turn to Eddie, and he points to Ray. You're on, man.
One of the keys tonight to keep your
try, which team is gonna have passing it to D.
That's a solid face-off win. Gathered up again by Cross.
Nice try. Yeah.
Stopped. Icing. Under 3 minutes have gone by. Both teams are still looking for their first strike.
Yeah.
Drummondville's got a face-off win. The Voltigeurs are skating it up at neutral ice. Moving it to Carlson. Leads that charge into the zone. Gets that puck behind the net. Not the quarterback there, but he's going to set something up. A shot. He scores! Didn't take long. Crowd celebrates 1-0.
Well, they jumped up on the bench beside me pretty quickly here. Very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
The Knights now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Pitching this one to Crosby.
Nice.
Good position in the
good save.
Oh, what a stop.
Now that's a timely save.
Good fucking save. That's ultra. But she wants to go too.
Trying to go to Carlson. Carries it on in from center. Handled in the corner by Carlson. Made the save. Nice work with the stick there.
What happened? I'm fast. I got it. If
he's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Really out of the pass. James wants possession out of his own end. Snapping a pass to James. Crosses that line. Tries to get it on net. Save. London's controlling the play in the neutral zone.
Nice.
One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
Great play along the boards. Tries to wear down his man by throwing the
ball. It's okay, man. It's
best part of the cake, worst part of hockey. Nice. Over 8 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Shoots one. Save.
No, she has a woman. She has a woman character.
Good job on the draw.
punt needs to be first. Offside.
Did he really take that video?
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Takes a shot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Good job.
Loose puck knocked away by Crosby.
Ah, shit.
Shoots!
The girl scored.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Terrific determination by Howard. The Knights are at the wing in neutral ice. That move not too slick there. Nice work by Crosby.
Even if she's hot.
Shoots. Hit the post on the outside.
You could let her know.
Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Decides he wants the corner.
What?
That's two.
Fucking Ultra. Fucking Ultra. It's so funny because Ultra fucking quit.
The Voltigeurs have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. A solo rush! Score! Carlson!
Nice pass.
They take that neutral zone face-off, and he steps across the line. He regathered it.
I'm still yeah.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time.
He was blocking me, so I couldn't.
Chip to James. Shot. What a save!
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop!
20 minutes played, one third of the way through regulation. And if you prorate the number of goals scored, after 60, it'll be 6-6. But right now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. 2-2 after one. Carlson's goal late in the period has tied this game up as we head to break.
I just scored on an obstruction. No, I know. Yeah, I know obstructions from way back. I know, we were just getting used to play with each other, bro. That's the only...
Second period has started, and everything is all even. Gathered up again by Crosby.
Watch out! Nice. Watch out.
Clean win. Drummondville's organizing back in the defensive zone. Looking to Harding. Can start the attack going in the zone.
What's the pinching, boys?
Skill play by Winchester. Muscled right off it.
Oh my god.
Nothing more will come. Nice work with that stick.
Watch out. What's the pass, yeah? Good job, Red. You got it. You got it.
Smart recovery by Harding.
What? I was ready for that. I knew it. I knew he was gonna do that too. Oh, Brad. Oh, lucky boy.
Gathered up by Howard. Collected by Carlson. Gliding behind the net. Tremendous hit. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. And a save.
Behind the net, behind the net. Back.
Sends it behind the net. Let's it go from close in. Keeps and covers.
Yeah, but I'm not the best at rap.
Minutes have gone by in the second. We are at two goals apiece.
What time is it? 7:30.
Good reach. That's help from the wing. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that. Pass attempt to Harding. Terrific determination by Howard.
Oh, shit.
Passing one off now to Carlson. Slot shot.
Oh!
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Great stick work. I don't know why I'm playing your position, but sorry.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right.
Ah, oh, nice. Harding. Shoot, shoot. Ah, oh, never mind.
Took that away in his own zone. Pass to the slot.
Guys, that's why they pay him big dollars. You get banged up a little bit, you still got to have some courage to finish your shift off.
They won that battle in the docks. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Oh, here's a wrister.
What? The girl scored. Is her name really Cunt Muffin? Wow.
He's going to the net.
Oh my.
It's not really loud in here.
She scored again? She has a hat trick.
Drummondville's got a 2-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. The Knights with a face-off win. Flipped to the opposite corner by James. Icing is called.
I'm fucking lucky, them.
A little over 5 minutes remaining.
We gotta do what we're good at.
Some good offense, some strong defense. 6 goals, it's 4-2.
Oh my god, how many times are we getting?
Pucks loose off the enemy this time.
Watch out, watch out. Nah.
Scooped up by Crosby. Oh, a save there. Puck free, roadblock by Nash.
Okay, buddy. Okay, okay, okay. Good job.
Bodied off the puck. Gathered up again by Harding. They can't find the target.
That's what I would call a grade A scoring chance, but the shot just missed the target.
Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Dogged determination there by Crosby. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Howard's trying to work his way out of his own end. Nice deke there.
Bien, net.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Shoots it off. 2 periods are in the books.
All right.
And the books could very well have.
Yeah, this wasn't our period.
By now,
because these teams have worked pretty hard.
But 4-2 them.
Troy Daddy's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next.
Seventeen to 7.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Knights have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start some of
their chances. Damn. Aw, fuck.
Is up. A penalty will be coming. Carlson's penalized 2 minutes for slash.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there.
That's like 2 minutes slash. Sweater Munster, Hattie for you. You scored on your knees. Damn, girl. She's like, I'm good on my knees. What can I say? And Brad's like, is that implying something?
With possession of the wing.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Most of the time, the hits that you can lay are along the boards where you can angle somebody out of the play. Every once in a while, you get to deliver an open ice jolt.
Takes that pass from the other point man. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Directing that one to Winchester. Just a backhand. He got iron with that one.
Winchester's chance. 20 seconds, boys. And girls. 10 seconds. I'm back.
And he shoots.
Good kill, boys. Good kill.
Is able to move on.
Oh.
Stands him up. Puck loose tonight.
Oh my god. How does he just grab it?
Got that pass off the boards. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Up against the glass right now.
Ooh. I didn't mean to set you up like that.
Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Important interception there. Got it back. Shot.
Oh.
Crosby.
Ultra is good.
Just over 8 minutes have gone off the clock. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. Got possession. Puck loose, now picked up. Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Oh my god.
Ever get matched. Puck ricocheted off the screen. A shot. That was a great play and goal.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Aww. Great save.
Let's a shot fly. Terrific save.
Explosion.
That's just a good, effective close-off.
He finishes his check here and drives his man right into the boards.
Pitching it to Harding. And now it's directed to Crosby. Puck is thrown to Winchester. Let's it go. Save there. Cumberson stops play. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Troy Daddy's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. 3 goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
He has been spectacular, Ray.
Shoot!
6 goals! Another step in the road back. They're down by 2. The Knights Bruins have gotten this game back to a two-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. Moving it to Carlson. He can start some danger here.
Oh, you see?
It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands. The Knights are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. They've won the faceoff. Pitching this one to Wildwing. And he dumps it in. Right on his stick from the left wing. That puck's loose, defended away by Nash. Trying to go to Wildwing. Shoots. At least he protected his goaltender.
Till you have it.
Slid to Wildwing. Looking from the corner. Let's it go. Score! Oh, a thrilling return. We're tied and still some time.
Yeah.
Just a little over 4 minutes remaining. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. To Carlson.
Carlson's the main reason why his team has gotten back in this game. What a comeback. He's got 3 points in this period.
Drummondville's got it between the blue lines.
Sorry. I didn't want to take that.
To the point. Bibble to the goal. Waffle boarding. Takes that pass off the boards.
Which I read.
Propelled to Crosby.
Oh, no, no. I'm just letting you know. I knew.
Sit back.
No. Other side, other side. Slap it.
Got it, clear it. Picked off. 56 seconds left. Looking to Wildwing. A shot. Didn't miss by much.
I got blocked. I got blocked. Sorry.
Drummondville's in control of the puck in the defensive zone.
Watch out. Watch out. Yeah. Good job, kill.
Very well.
Green, grab it.
Cleared back by Nash.
No, I tried to get.
Terrific determination by Carlson.
I got hit.
Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
I can't do nothing.
Frustration taken out on that hit, Doc. Solid, solid hit on the board. You can hear the sound.
My bad, boy.
A tremendous back and forth through three periods. Perhaps a decision will come in sudden death overtime. Mercier's a forceful person, and he proved it by scoring this goal that forces us all into the excitement of overtime. In just a moment. Time has begun. This game
doesn't help. Blue sucks.
The Knights move to center ice. Fires point blank save.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fantastic setup and equally great.
great stop by the goaltender.
Good distance on that one to Carlson. Great deep there.
Behind the net.
And down to Wild Wing. Tries to get it on net. Wonderful stop. Nice work by Harding.
I got tied.
He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him.
Troy Daddy's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish this shift. They're stuck in their own zone. Troy Daddy's injury is apparent as soon as you see this hit. The collision was fierce.
And the faceoff's won. Drummondville's along the wing at center ice. Gathered up again by Harding. Missed on that. Got in the way of that one, too.
I can't. I'm...
Defensive gem with the stick. Shutout positioning by Nash. Takes it in from the neutral zone.
All fucking bread.
Pass attempt to Wild Wing.
Goes pass.
To the backhand. Routine save, but a net.
Oh, yes!
Score! And the overtime is finished. Teams were even at the end of regulation, but we got the decision in extra time.
All right, good game, boys. We're playing again? I don't know, I could find another goalie. It's... Yeah, I'm gonna be, no, tomorrow I'm not on. I'm gonna be on Monday. GG, fuck, I was gonna say something. GG, to the girl. What should I say? Fuck. Not the goalie, the other one. Yeah, good game, Al. Yeah, we're playing again. They lost someone too, but they have another player right away. I have another player too, so. Mr. Potato Head again. Oh. What about me and... So, do you, OG, Do you want to let... Okay. Did you want to... what I was going to say. Play D? Yeah. Lesbian, want to show us how you play D? OG. Oh, Sniz is left. You, but he's gonna play right here. Yeah, they're ready. They lost someone. It was watching my stream.
If it stops, I'm having an unshakable nightmare.
She loves black. You coming, Leswell? They're searching, guys. Everyone ready up? Yo, potato head. Look at the Discord. Look at the Discord. Alright, let's go. Neutralized face off win. Solid work there. Yeah, they lost this one. Popped loose because of that hit. Cut that. That one counts. He put it in himself. Yeah, I did.
What an embarrassing play. I don't know what he's thinking.
I did. No, I know I'm searching. What's next? Fires just missed the net with that one. Has that one in holds.
Good offensive zone win. Terrific determination by James.
Apparently they wanted to see a cat fight.
Scooped up by James. Needs that charge into the zone. Forcing attention in deep. Puck iced. A little over 4 minutes gone here in the first. And so it is 1-1. Critical win where they need it. Snapping a pass to Winchester.
Who's this center?
Out, a big hit.
James wants to send a message early that this is going to be a physical game. And
are you kidding me? I have a penalty for that?
London's got two on this.
That's bull. Oh, no. That's not even me. Oh, wait, it is. No, how am I the captain the puck, but he up from your club?
The Voltageurs are going
no, that's not even my club.
Excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
Drummondville's got it in their own end. Shot, terrific challenge, outstanding save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Laid on the Howard. That one slung back out, and so there's still some more time left on the power play. Stick to stick, he's got it. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Darling. Good intercept. Sent on by Howard. The Voltageurs power play.
I'm out. Good kill, boys. And girls.
Penalty signal, but play continues. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. Harding's going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor.
As you see the player facing the board, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minute for boarding.
London's power play will have its first chance of the game.
Yeah, the net.
Opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, crowd the net for rebound.
He scores! Winning strategy on the power play.
That's the play I wanted you to do earlier. Zero.
A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And in flight over the line. Bounced off the boards to Carlson. Picked up behind the net.
Yeah.
Jab deeper to Wild Wing. Terrific chance there, but the pass fails. On to Winchester. He just fanned on it. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Great positional other side. On the wraparound.
Other side.
Winchester. Look out. Here it comes.
I once had a coach tell me hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Crosses that line. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. London scored again. That's a two-goal lead for them now, widening that gap before the end of this first period. And they've won the faceoff. A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Bumped off. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Carlson's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Drummondville's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
And a pass that just did not work and forces them all back as far as center. Skill play by James. Oh, broke it up.
Six goal.
A special teams goal while short.
You see, you guys don't even need me, man. Boss. The owner. Look, you guys are scoring goals while I'm on penalty kill. I'm penalty box.
And the faceoff's won. Gathered up again by Wild Wing.
Yeah, they do.
Shoots one. From the outside.
It's actually obstruction center.
You can't score if you don't hit the net,
Doc. Yeah.
The
I'm back, boys. No, I think they lost someone. Five goals and five shots, boys. Five shots, five goals. 2 minutes? 2:16?
Just a little over 4 minutes to go.
No, but we get used to each other. Like, we played.
That's an offside. Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. And the ball is to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. The referee has signaled a penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two.
He score!
This shot off the backhand is a little cheeky, and it's got the goalie beat.
I don't know how he could be in much better position, Eddie. I got a clean look at this. That is a perfectly placed shot.
And that's icing. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. The stick can break up a play and it just did.
One word of advice, when you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
Solid clean win. Passing one off now to Winchester.
Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Great shot. Save. He got all of it. And so did he.
Hangs on for a whistle. Critical face-off win there.
Yeah, obstruction's a crazy center.
London setting things up in the defensive zone. Tremendous hit.
That's what we call Doc using the old Doc.
They score! They only trail by a pair.
It's okay. Yeah, that's obstruction.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. That's good. He canceled out that icing. Period one is done. Lots of scoring. Maybe the coaches will be talking defense for the second. Boy, lots going on the scoreboard that period. The difference between these two teams is two.
That was a nice play.
The Voltigeurs, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed their way back closer. We'll see if there's any more momentum from them when we come back in just a moment.
That's the only thing we're getting killed at. Really? Don't worry.
20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Ed, so what did you think of the first?
Drummondville's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Period two is underway. A high-scoring affair may just continue that way.
The Knights are driving it from the wing.
Behind the net.
Collected by James. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Carlson.
Yellow.
Swept on. The Howard. Great save. Placed into the corner by Carlson. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
Oh, good job. Drop, drop.
A good stick stop. Great take, dangerous area. Right in front.
Good job, goalie. Nice play.
You can almost hear the groan as this puck hits the pipe and deflects away.
And here again is Ray.
Backholz has had one of those nights where nothing goes your way. He's had poor rebound control. He's been off his angle a couple of times.
Yeah, so that's what I wanted to see because you told me you were
the absolute disaster in goal.
No, he's had some sparkling nights. This just hasn't been one of them, Ray. There's always next time, but tonight is not a good one. Smart recovery by Howard.
I know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. Afterward. Watching scouting games, my streams. Watching people play.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Very entertaining evening of hockey here. We have had all kinds of chances and goals. The defense seems to take a little break. Maybe they'll show up for the last half of the game.
Looking to James. Has it picked up. Pitching this one to Carlson. Somebody crept in offside. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger.
I poked it.
With the stick there.
Nice.
Stays right there. Defensive zone win. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great
nice
save.
Hit.
The Knights skated up on the side. A shot. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick. London's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Nice play, too.
Nice work by Wildway. He's been drilled again.
Good job, D.
A lot of times tonight. He's been feeling it by now.
Watch out, middle.
The pass fails and the puck leaves the zone.
Oh, what? I already knew what he was gonna do. Oh my god.
A long pass ahead and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Covers that for a stop. Over 4 minutes to go in the second. The Knights are just hammering away. The lead now has gone to three. It's off his pad. Taken away.
London's just
dump it.
Turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Troy Dandy slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Faith's getting a minor for slashing.
Drummond looking fresh out there.
Is going to get more opportunity here. Let's see how they perform.
Well, on this power play, they cannot be as high risk as they were earlier when they gave up that shorthanded goal.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it.
Hits the post and out. Missed all.
What?
Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him.
The look on his coach's face was priceless. He had to be the most surprised guy in the building. His player just turned around and
wish
this into his own net. I don't think this is going to be a happy coach when the player gets back to the bench.
Drummondville's carrying it through center. Oh, a bang-bang play, and both of them misfired.
He's had a number of real good scoring opportunities. Aww. That's why his team trails.
Carlson's got 2 minutes for interference.
No, it's me.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
He better be careful. This is multiple penalties again tonight.
No, it's just I hold X often. So when that happens, it's because I'm holding X.
Into the attacking end. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. Penalty called. They've shot down their own power play. Winchester's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Four players aside, and so we'll see what develops here.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Icing stops the play. Nice face-off work.
Good job, boys and girls.
40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some shots fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time. More in store after this.
Twenty-3-9.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Voltigeurs, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Period number 3, and it's been interesting with lots of scoring. Big time move. He scores! They're back to within one.
Can I look at the obstruction? He looks weird.
When you fake to the forehand and put it in.
Drummondville's done well fighting back into this game. They've cut the lead in half. And there's still time to get it even. The Knights from the neutral zone start to work. Stopped icing. good setup off the wing. At least he protected his goaltender.
I'm out.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Good work with the stick. The Voltigeurs with possession along the boards. Let's it go. Loud pad save. The Voltigeurs with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. London's lugging it in the neutral zone.
Behind the net. I got destroyed. I'm stuck behind the net. I can't. The goalie's making me stuck. Yeah, but look how much shots we have and how much goals we have. So oh, it's okay, boys and girls.
A little under 4 minutes skated here in the
it's 6-6. It's a new game, 0-0. So
game is back in a tie. Couldn't retain possession. At the front of the net.
Oh, that play I wanted to do earlier. That's like my magical play I love to do.
Continues. They won that draw. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Flip to the opposite corner. The Voltigeurs have control of the puck in their own end. Pitching it to James.
Yeah, good switch.
Great speed bump set up there.
I got it.
London's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Gets it out.
Here.
Chip to Carlson. Let's it go. He got a piece of that one.
The goaltender shuts that one down. And
good job. Just go. Ah.
Slid to Darling.
Nice try, though.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Howard's going to the box, and the call is tripping. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? That's a solid face-off win.
Another lie.
Now it's directed to Faith. A collision.
Ooh, that one's going to hurt. You get jolted in open ice, it hurts.
Oh, I almost tripped him. Here.
Get it out. Smart recovery by Carlson. They've got it. Drummond builds up the wing, setting things up. Good work there. Good defensive read with that one. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on.
Nice.
The Voltigeurs' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Drummondville's motoring.
No, it's a fake.
Oh, great cut. He is shot.
Watch out, goalie.
Covers and stops play. Good job on the draw. Trying to go to wild.
Other side. Yeah.
Nice stand up poke check there.
Oh!
Solid defensive play with the stick. Fires. Great save in close.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Save and a cover.
How did he not but
just under 7 minutes left to go in the third.
But a pass
is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. The Voltigeurs have it up.
Nice, I knew it. Ah. Oh.
Got that pass off the boards.
Nice.
Wow, what a glove save. Keeps and covers. Big face-off win. Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. It's dumped in.
Watch out, watch out. Yellow. Middle.
London's lugging it along in their own end.
Nice.
Tripped and a penalty should be coming. Went to the backhand. Routine save, but a necessary one. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and the power play unit comes out.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Couldn't have been a bigger face-off win there.
Because obstruction is a good center.
Knights carry through center. Moving it to wild wing.
He's like, it's his prime position.
Receives it in the corner.
Primary.
Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Get. I know what to do next time.
There, Doc. Puck is thrown to Carlson. Gains that offensive line.
Shoot.
Puts one off.
Oh!
Hit someone on the way. And it's held.
Alright.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Wonderful stop. Covers and stops play. Face-off win. That puck's loose, defended away by Winchester.
Here.
The Voltigeurs take a key moment of the game away by...
Nice try.
London's lugging it along in the defensive zone.
Yeah, you got green. Yeah, good job.
Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Fires. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. We're set for a great finish. 1 minute to go, and we're tied. The Voltigeurs waiting back in their own end. Fires, and there's a...
Oh, shit.
Call. Oh, what a stop. Great opportunity, better stop. Very important time to have a minor penalty call.
And how did I get it?
Teams become important.
What did I do?
Percentage on the power play, but when you do
whatever.
One that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here, this time. He got corked on that one. That's several times tonight he's been hit. Gathered up again by James. Steps across that line. Cleared out of the zone. They get ready for another attack on this power play. Muscled long, the Howard. Got in the way.
Yeah, it's okay. Don't worry, guys.
Is on the way to overtime. Winchester's a forceful person, and he proved it by scoring this goal that forces us all into the excitement of overtime in just a moment.
play goes back to work here as the period begins. The overtime winner.
Good game, good game.
Spill over the boards to celebrate. It is an overtime thriller. We hope you enjoyed it.
Thanks for coming, guys. Yeah. I'll post more games if you guys want to play. Like, I don't know when, but... Wait, man. No, but Sniz. Like, I know, you know Papa Rob and everything? It's not, because Dr. Jekyll started fighting with Papa Rob. He tried to, like, piss him off and everything. And then Papa Rob answered because he was pissed. So Dr. Jekyll sent the messages to Boggs. And, yeah. Yeah. Oh, you know, like, it's part of my, like, he's my friend, and I hated that that happened, though. No, I know. But thanks for trying out, though. Yeah. Alright, ciao. Alright, ciao. Alright, you too. Hey, Mike. What's up, bro? I know. I saw that. I'm like, what? All right, bro. Have fun, man. I'm an owner again, too, so. Now it's all about my GM, so I'll know if my GM is accepted. Alright, okay, gentlemen, good luck. Yeah. Damn, boy, you know what I mean, damn, boy. What? What are you guys talking about? How did you like my goals that scored on you, obstruction? Ha 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 ha. Ah ha ha. Yo, bro, I made you go left instead of right, bro. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry. The best goal. The best goal. 9 o'clock. The best goal is Sweater Monster. She did the most amazing goal on her knees, bro. But yeah, Sweater Monster, the girl was like before we started the game, she's like, I don't mind if she's hot, let's go. Yo, fucking game 7, game fucking 7, they're using me as a defense. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, Brad.